thinking of building your private underground shelters, I say this. Is that really something that will help your neighbors? Or is it an act of pure selfishness? Something that only a snake would do? This is an automated recording sent from 23, the Crown Station. evacuation have been established. Please move to your designated area. Take only what you need. This is an automated recording. Sent from K23, the Crown Station. Inhabitants of Capernaum. Your mighty walls will keep the monsters at bay. Sleep tightly. You are safe and loved. This is an automated recording sent from K23, the Crown Station. Avoid the coordinates, E13, and U7, at all cost. Do not enter. This is an automated recording sent from K23, the Crown Station. Thank you. darkest hour, I implore you to stay vigilant. We will emerge from this stronger than ever. This is an automated recording sent from K23, the Crown Station. Already received your amber container. Do not be afraid. It will provide you permanent rest. This is an automated recording sent from K23, the Crown Station. Thank you.
It all started when the Great Blue Tear. And ripped her open. This is how manna came to us. The bittersweet gift from the sky.
Rationing has been put in place. We still have an abundance of food and supplies, but we need to conserve our strength for later. This is an automated recording sent from K23, the current station. Thank you. Am I two to fall? Am I to leave this haven of my rest? This is an automated recording sent from K23, the Crown Station. Everyone will be provided safe transit as soon as possible. This is an automated recording sent from K23, the Crown Station.
So I just realized I've been talking this entire time while muted. You've been sticking around. I appreciate you. If not, I am terribly sorry. I need to reset. I need to rewind. So, I think the goal is down here, hit this one, come over, hit that, back, down, hit that one, come back, hit this one, that'll open to the last one. Oh, that sucks. Okay, I get it. The only timed ones are the two in the center. If I do this... go here. There. I need time to get through. Perfect. Blue eye orb. Took me a couple tries, but I got it. Now, want one back here, and then the one up here. I didn't want to actually click it. I don't remember if I sat down since. Last time we were all the way over there, we can check. Sorry, again, I need the meat. Cooking purposes for later. Don't wish to harm the deers. They have the meats. They must be friends with Arby's. Real quick, before we do anything else, I'm going to check the other side. See if all the zombies are gone, just so we can open up that gate. They are back. Have, in fact, sat down. All those zombies are back. That's unfortunate. Let's come up to this. Again, I am terribly sorry for the fact that I have been muted the entire hour. Damn near. Oh, I hate this one. I really do hate this one. Can't push them left or right. They can only go in... I gotta go like in, over, down, over, and there, and then one there, and then this one is gonna be the hard one here. That's why. Is that a death? It's not a death. So I can't do both of them at the same time. I just can't move fast enough. Problem is, this one disappears. Oh, but then, well. Okay, there we go. Alright. Took a little clever snaggling, and I just screwed myself. Nope. Alright, good. Okay. I have never done it like that before. Alright. One reset, and... Ugh. It's a little rough. Again, I can't go this way because all those are back, so that means I have to go around. Let's head to the farm and finish harvesting so that quest will go away. But now we can link tower three places. Again, I'm going to hold off on doing the deadly relay for zones we're just getting into. That we still have to fully explore. Oh, right. I'm going to the marker, not the... Oh. The carrots, I believe, that I planted should be done cooking by now. There. Quest completed. Go ahead and get these off the map. Almost halfway to level 100. Very nice. I just realized I didn't quite... did not at all go in this place. There's only one thing in here to loot, but it's still... Alright, real quick. We can't do this one still. Can't do that one because of the rocks. I missed that. It's fine. I'll go back and get it later. Again, we are at some point going to be doing 100% in this place. Can't do that one because of that. I'll get back to that later. I want to come up here and do this one. Actually, we need to go that direction. No, wait. Yeah, this is cold. I want to go down here to do this one. Oh, this one becomes a problem. Well, I guess we're going to do that. Come down here. Go there, and then we're going to come this way and do that. Take a minute to get through all this. I don't have fast travel. Not yet. Oh, he almost got me. Right, real quick. Hello. Since when were you a thing? I don't think I can get it. I think I have to go from here. Or, you know, I break down the walls and I get it that way. So I'll do that one later. The time crates have not been very lucrative for us at this point anyways, so I'm just going to keep going south. I'm going to hit the power station, or the, sorry, the link relay, link tower here, and I'm going to hit a deadly, hit the deadly one and go from there, because I really do need to be getting mana beads. Put it off long enough as it is. Very nice to see. There's a deer. Need the meat. Well, I don't really care about that for the moment. Typically, the charge attack has a larger range, so I don't have to worry so much about getting too close to the spike ones. Uh-oh, now we've got a problem. Well, hit this. Campfire is gonna make it harder on me. Alright, cowboy hat. Yes, awesome. And can't do this yet? Oh, I don't have a cactus. Builder's kit, yes! So ice block is another accessory. We're gonna make that. We're gonna need these for a bit. This need again? Titanium. And efficiency. I'll use materials back when breaking an object you've built. Got plenty of materials for that, and that is going to be super helpful. The recycler. High grade to low grade. I got plenty of the materials, and I mean, I'm not going to really need it. But it's nice to have. So I need cactus, which means I'm going to have to get to the other zones. Before I start melting, I'm gonna go ahead and put that on. Okay, put the ice block on. Perfect. I unlocked just enough slots for that. Okay. So, here's my protection up to 104. Okay. Good for another, 14 degrees. Alright. I'm gonna find this. I'm not gonna use it just yet. We're still in the same zone. Good. Found it. Oh, we're going to, just because I want to get the quest off the main map, I'm going to go ahead and do this, and we're going to come right back. Back into the main story.
Whole archipelago. Seek shelter inside the nearest research complex to you.
Just gonna hit this. Just so we've got it. And head back out. Ready. So, quests. Main quest. We're gonna untrack that one. So we're just gonna stick to the ones we're at. I need at least one more turret. I know I've got the reload, turret reload speed, turret ammo capacity. So those are gonna help a lot for the shelter. But now we need to move on. We're gonna head over to this, install the deadly relay, and head for that. We're gonna find out if they blocked all building during bosses. If they did, that's gonna make the speed fuel cell bosses a lot harder than they were when I first played. Because I very much built turrets and rocket launchers to deal with the boss and just refilled them. Trying to... They've updated how that works. It's going to be a little upsetting. Got no problem with taking out the monsters along the way because they won't be coming back now. Dead end. Backstab. What was that? 40-ish damage? I think it was next to 44 damage, because I think 130 is the normal damage I do to them. Sorry, I'd like to pet you, but I need your meat. I'm not going to worry about the dick spot. Where am I? Oh, right. Okay. Am I really not? Oh, that's right. The other entrance is blocked off. Zone means the deadly transmitter is no longer functioning. Effective. Let's get that campfire before we do anything else. It is really overgrown. Also going to be ignored. I did 116. I thought I normally did 130. Make my life easier here. Hold on. I didn't need to equip you. Where am I going here? Come on. Another obelisk. I'm not doing those. Nice, but not necessary at this time. Wait, I don't remember how to get there. No idea if I'm going the correct direction. That's a problem. Alright, that went okay. Around this. I remember going this direction before. I think this is the right way to go. Where are we at here? I think this is the right way? I have no idea. Screw going around it. I'm gonna go through it because I can. I have the tools. Careful, this guy can probably kill me right about now. You, let's go ahead and do heal while we're at it. Just to make sure I don't die. Way. Okay, but the rest of it, I just want to get way going. Probably all the wrong directions. Absolutely all the wrong directions. This is a dead end. There's a timed crate. That doesn't help me. Hey. Because auto-targeting stuck to that one enemy, that kind of screwed me while I was trying to turn around and face the other one. Automatically turning around thing actually really annoying, and I'm really surprised they haven't fixed that. Don't have a target, so I'm moving forward and then automatically turns around. We're full on items, so let's send them back. Wrong direction. Here we go. Gotta be close to it now. Wrong direction again. Alright, this is it. We're here, right? Yeah, it's here, but I'm giving myself more of a problem than I need. I think we went the wrong direction as usual. Probably made like 6 wrong turns here. They all reset. They're resetting. I'm gonna go ahead and activate this. Oofa. Okay. And let's install a deadly transmitter. Okay. Oh, right. I can fast travel between the towers. That'll be nice. I should have remembered about that. Alright, so that's going to be it for today. Real quick here. Hold on just real quick now. Alright. Thank you for sticking around if you have. Again, I'm sorry. I did not realize that for like an hour there, I had it muted. I've been struggling with getting this started for the day. So again, real quick recap. If you are seeing this, I am out of town on business, which is why this is here. We're doing main story New Game Plus instead of the Underworld or the Doomsday. We'll be doing those ones on stream throughout the week before I leave. So we will be kind of randomly gaining progression between now and the next video, or the one after that. So there'll be a little bit of inconsistencies in there, but I will try to restart this, the next video after this, for the week that I am gone. If you do happen to like what you see and you want to hang out live Monday through Friday, usually 3 to 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, twitch.tv/Hosha. Link should be in the description below as well. So come hang out live. Get some of the more New Game Plus DLC stuff. Hope to see you there. I'm going to try and put a little note in the beginning to maybe all come here and get this recap. So, until then, have yourselves a good afternoon, evening, morning, whatever it is, wherever you are, and I will hopefully see you next time. Bye now.